A 38-foot salmon fishing boat was found on San Francisco's Ocean Beach around 3:30 a.m. The boat was leaking fuel and a sprawl of ice chests and fishing hooks lined the beach. The Coast Guard is searching for one missing person, believed to be the boat owner, Timothy Lybrand.